I'll search time and space to find the best racers.
Good to see you, Blaze. I noticed you got the same mysterious invitation that I did.
Yes, it was vague, but compelling enough to pique my curiosity.
I'm curious, too. I didn't get an invitation, but my sources informed me about the race and said to meet you here.
Ah, there you are. Ready to participate in my grand contest?
Now that I see you, I think not. Tanuki are notorious tricksters, and I'm reluctant to be a pawn in your schemes, no matter how intriguing.
Perhaps I can persuade you. There is a considerable cash prize.
Cash prize? Count me in. Come on, guys. We gotta do this.
You seem quite determined, Vector. We'll go, but only to bail you out of trouble when it happens. And believe me, it will happen.
I'm in it for all the marbles. And by marbles, I mean money.
That sounds nice.
I approve.
Tell me.
What's your take on this Dodonpa guy, Amy? You trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. I'm keeping an eye on that, Tanuki.
You're gonna need to keep both eyes on the track if you want to win this race.
I can multitask, Sonic.
Prove it!
I didn't come all the way from the future to lose. I didn't come all the way.
Sounds good to me.
Hey, Silver. Long time no see. You came here from the future?
Yeah. I received the invitation in my era, 200 years from now, and journeyed back in time to participate.
Whoa. Dodonpa can send physical objects through space and time? That's a whole nother level of scary tech!
Dodonpa is really cool.
I don't know how cool he is, Big, but he's powerful. Dangerous. And I still don't trust his motives.
It is nice to work with you again, my friend.
It is. And whatever threat we may face from our mysterious host,
we will face it together, as a team.
I'll take a piece of that action.
Ready to do my...
Guys.
I want to know.
Oh, you are all doing much better than I expected. I can see that I'll need to come up with a few more bumps in the road to sufficiently test your skills.
Your roads seem pretty bumpy already. If we're not careful, somebody's gonna get hurt.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Bring it on, I'm loving this.
Blaze, did Dodonpa send you an invitation to his race?
Yes. Apparently our enigmatic host is able to send messages across dimensions. Impressive.
Distressingly impressive. He's got a lot of power, and I'm not sure about his motives.
After everything I have dealt with, I feel confident that I can handle a mischievous old Tanuki.
Don't underestimate him. There's more going on here than we can see.
Are you mocking me, Amy? I will have you know, driving is one of my many skills.
Thank you.
Well, well, well. It would appear that the gang's all here. I can't wait to throw a wrench into their plan.
You left the wrench here, boss, along with the rest of your tools.
You're a special kind of idiot, Q-Bot.
Yay! I'm special.
I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Sweet, let's do this.
And that's about the long and short of it.
That's some pretty helpful info. Now, we just have to figure out what our next move is.
Hey, what's going on here? What are you two sneaking around talking about? You guys aren't even on the same team.
Oh, hey, Knuckles. We were just, talking about the weather.
It's sunny. There, done. By the way, where's the rest of your detective agency, Vector? Espio and Charmy, why aren't you guys a team?
I'm out here freelancing. Yeah, that's it. Trying to make a little extra coin.
Okay, but remember, I'm watching you. No funny business.
Going to put the muscle back in Muscle Car.
Excellent choice.
Sweet.
Sweet, let's... Thanks! Knuckles said you were being sneaky or something. Is that true?
Maybe just a little. I'm working on something.
Say no more. That's good enough for me. You'll tell me what I need to know.
You got that right, Sonic.
Great. Now let's go find us another race to win.